Hello and welcome to Answering ATPL. In this ATPL question bank video series for general navigation subject, I'm going to show you how to solve this sunrise and sunset question. This video is a part of a playlist where I show the method, technique and tricks to answer ATPL question. Check out the playlist, the link is available in the description. The sunrise sunset table for 23rd of February at latitude 40 degree north give sunrise equal 0644, sunset equal 1744. At 12 Central European time UTC plus 1 at 40 degree north. The optional answer are A. The sun rises at 64 degree west. B. The sun set at 86 degree east. C. The sun set at 116 degree east. And D. The sun rises at 79 degree west. What the question asking is, when it is noon at places that uses Central European time, at the same moment, where does sunrise and sunset take place? To answer this question, we need to know two important facts. The first one is the definition of UTC. UTC is defined as LMT at prime meridian. The second fact is that the sun rises and sets at the same LMT at all places on the same parallel of latitude. The question states that it is 1200 at places that uses Central European time. This means that the mean sun is overhead the area which uses Central European time. The question states that Central European time is UTC plus 1. We need to transform 1200 Central European time into UTC. This is because the sunrise and sunset time given by the question are LMT. Since UTC is the LMT of the prime meridian, we can use it to find the change of longitude between prime meridian and the places where the sunset and sunrise happen at that moment. 1200 equals UTC plus 0100. UTC equals 1200 minus 0100. UTC equals 1100. The sun is traveling from east to west. Therefore, sunset will take place somewhere east of prime meridian and sunrise will take place somewhere west of prime meridian. The animation on the screen may make this concept clearer. As you can see, relative to the position of the sun, sunrise is to the west of the sun position and sunset is to the east of the sun position. We were given sunrise at 40 degree north on 23rd January is at 0644 LMT. Changes in time between sunrise and present UTC equals 1100 minus 0644. Change in time equals 0416. Mean sun travel at 15 degree per hour. Therefore, change of longitude equals 0416 multiplied by 15. Change of longitude equals 64 degree. Since we have established that sunrise happened somewhere west of prime meridian, thus sunrise happened at 64 degree west. By now, we can answer the question. However, I will continue to find sunset position. We were given sunset at 40 degree north on 23rd January is at 1744 LMT. Changes in time between sunset and present UTC equals 1744 minus 1100. Changes in time equals 0644. Change of longitude equals 0644 multiplied by 15. Change of longitude equals 101 degrees. Thus, sunset happened at 101 degree east? The answer is A. What do you think of this video? Please let me know in the comment section below. And if you find the video beneficial, please like it and share with others. By doing so, you will help other people to find the video. If you want to learn more about ATPL or other aviation related stuff, subscribe now by clicking on the round subscribe icon. Please check out my other video by clicking on the rectangular box. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.